इफ प्रॉब्लम कैन बी सॉल्व विद मनी इट्स एन एक्सपेंस नॉट ए प्रॉब्लम. नाउ इट्स कंफ्यूजिंग मी. द रीजन बीइंग नॉट एग्जैक्टली सेम थिंग अप्लाइज एट एवरी सिचुएशन एट एवरी लोकेशन एट एवरी पोजिशन. थिंग्स आर चेंज, लाइफ हैज चेंज्ड. We are so much in number. We are more than 7 billion people. And everybody has a different mindset. So, am I? Sometimes it does apply that when problem can be solved with money, that's an expense. But not every time. For example, I'm hungry. I have to go eat. This is not a problem. But I need money to go and eat. If this problem can be solved, that does not mean it's an expense. Actually, it's a need. That's the reason I'm making money for. That's the reason we're all here on this planet. Every day, go to work, help each other, or listen to each other, listen to other people's problems, share our problems. And for that, we are paid for. A work for other people, we are not happy with. Our people work with us, they are not happy with us. But still they work. But if we talk about luxury to me, and luxury is solved with money, yes, that is an expense. But if something is necessity, if that is being solved with money, that is not an expense for me. This is my understanding. Of course, not everything applies everywhere in everyone's life. I've been mentioning a lot, almost in every single other speech, that we have to think life according to our situation, according to our resources, according to our surrounding, because we cannot compare our life with the person who is sitting 5,000 miles away, because their circumstances, their resources, their needs are completely different than us. So there's a quote I have made, it's an original. Everything works not for everyone. Everyone works not for everything. So this is how I conclude this one. It can be a problem, it can be an expense, it can be luxury, it can be necessity. It's all about where are you, what position are you holding right now? And that will matter the most. Thank you so much, Mr. Topics Master. Back to you.